Everything is proceeding almost as planned, Presidente. The Russians will help us discredit that lowlife, Nick Richardson, and they demand all...
This is Tropico News Today, and I am your host, Penultimo, bringing you the most objective, pleasant, and politically correct news. Stay with us to learn the truth, as approved by El Presidente himself.
A petition has arrived at the palace, insisting for a museum.
Greetings, Presidente. I understand you have a request for Mother Russia. We have...
Violence broke out in Tropico as the army tried to remove Reverend Esteban from the pub and get him to start the first service in the new church. Several soldiers are missing, presumed drunk. The Reverend had this to say.
Give me another one, and make it a big one.
Presidente, one of my tankers, New Titanic, has hit an unexpected... I was going to show you some charts, Presidente, but...
Oil by the minute.
How can you be so insensitive, Penultimo? Think about the dead fish, the dirty beaches, the irreparable damage to our ecosystem caused by the oil spill.
Don't worry, Sonny. Our top experts have already devised a plan to contain the disaster using golf balls. And now some music.
Peace and love, dear Presidente. Please.
The good, God-fearing U.S.
Tropico is currently short on cash. Penultimo, what is your stance on the situation?
I blame rich people. They should just give their money to the others, and we will all be fine.
Some Colombian. Fine day, isn't it? The weather seems particularly...
Our hot topic today, housing. Don't you think there are too many homeless people on the island, Penultimo?
Homeless? If there were a single homeless person in Tropico, I would personally build him his very own shack.
Yeah, but to live in a shack...
A home is a home is a home, Sonny. Today's shacks are tomorrow's mansions, as long as we faithfully follow El Presidente, right?
Right.
Presidente, Tropicans await election.
Citizens of Tropico, the importance of the upcoming elections has brought me before you. We are one step closer to our goals. Victory is almost upon us, but we must still push forward. I must warn you about the so-called rebels on our island. Those are anarchists who could not care less for this island, but present themselves as its liberators. Because of their nihilistic ways, all of our environmental efforts were ruined. Through the years of my presidency, I have received your gratitude, my compañeros. Alas, I am nothing but a humble servant, and you are my masters, my employers. Now I bow to the superior morality of the religious Tropicans, who absolve our sins in the face of God. Yesterday is gone. Tomorrow will come after the victory. And I have plans for tomorrow. God is my witness that during my next mandate, we will build a cathedral worthy of our piety in Tropico. Our minds are cold. Our hearts are hot. Our victory secure!
My dear Presidente. Congratulations,
Sir, this is unacceptable. The next island has a bigger army than ours.
Being such a great country.
If you see a flying cow go past your window, you may not be as drunk as you think. A twister is carving a path of destruction through our island, lifting livestock, cars, and even small buildings in the air.
Truly, the destructive power of Mother Nature can humble any of us.
Except El Presidente, who humbles Mother Nature instead. Thank you.
We need proper healthcare facilities on our...
A decisive victory.
We received a crumpled note.
The tornado retreated, Presidente.
Comrade, I have a secret task for you. It is...
Rejoice, Tropico. The new house of the Lord has opened its doors to all faithful followers.
Father Esteban, it's a pub, not a church.
I know, silly girl. We must be progressive. and take every opportunity to praise his name.
Presidente built a new wind turbine. This should make green freaks like you happy, right?
You mean the big, ugly thing built on the only region where Tropican turtles mate, and which killed one of the last coconut-skulled eagles?
Yeah?
I just love it.
Great concern has seized me as I watch how the rest of Tropico more urgently demands elections. Presidente, traffic in.
Ambassador Crane, our listeners are probably dying to know the answer to my next question. What is your favorite animal?
Wow, Ms. Flowers. When I first came to your island, I was struck by the beauty of one of your magnificent creatures. The llama. It reminds me of my mother.
Oh, llamas. I don't like llamas. They are rude and spit at you.
Just like my mama.
My dear Presidente. Thank you.
Following the destruction wrought by the earthquake, we have some good news for you. Tropico just set a new world record by surviving an earthquake rated 96 on the Richter magnitude scale.
And here I thought that earthquakes can't be stronger than 10.
They sure can. Here's hoping our next earthquake breaks our own record with a three-digit number.
Some of our workers...
And now, an exclusive interview with El Presidente's childhood bear, which is now on display at his childhood museum.
Misha,
how do you feel about being on display?
Oh, it's great. Come and see us all.
Aren't you a little old to be playing with dolls?
Don't listen to the snarky lady, Misha.
Snarky? They? I cannot believe that El Presidente has built a garbage dump over my favorite meadow. So many natural treasures lost forever. 25 different plant types, 12 different reptile species, and one cute bunny. My dear Snuggles, you will be missed.
Presidente, China is going to exit.
The rebels are launching an attack.
Buenos días.
We have just received information that Tropico has been classified as filthy rich in the annual economic charts.
Thank you.
I have some good news.
Everything is proceeding almost as planned, Presidente. The Russians will help us discredit that lowlife Nick Richardson, and they demand almost nothing in return.
Today, we have invited Ambassador Lord Chuffney in order to find out more about the growing friendship between Tropico and the EU.
I just came back from a splendid luncheon with my dear friend El Presidente. I can assure you that as long as I get to eat your scrumptious tropican scones with my tea, the relations between our countries will remain splendid.
Thank you.
Presidente, Tropicans await election.
Prepare to rake in all incoming money. Tropico has built a new oil refinery.
Ah, so it was oil pouring down from my shower this morning.
Nah, that's just how the tap water looks on Fridays.
My dear President,
I want to say something about the new cabaret on the island.
Miss Pineapple, I assure you, it was built for educational purposes only.
I just wanted people to know that my show starts at 8. And you will address me as Mistress Pineapple Penultimo.
somebody has been turning your own people against you, Presidente.
comrade. Our plan.
After issuing a long speech.
Thousand greetings.
Dear Tropicans, join me in taking a moment of silence because I have a horrible hangover from a girl's night out at the cocktail bar last night. In unrelated news, Penultimo is suffering from a moderate concussion caused by blinking too loud near me.
with all those wealthy tourists. Presidente, our agents have located several individuals who possess the characteristics of...
Excelencia?
Presidente, the simplest way to reduce the number...
Foreign leader, the mighty Chinese dragon is hungry for your goods.
My friend, I know I promised you my second...
Presidente, our agents have located several individuals...
Muy buenas. ¿Qué ocurre?
Excellent work, Presidente. One threat to our plan for global domination is no more.
Presidente, we received a coded message on a bar napkin. Presidente, it seems that...
comrade.
Hola.
The rebels are launching an attack as I speak.
Presidente, Tropicans await elections next.
Citizens of Tropico, I want to stress the great progress we have made. production has increased steadily, exceeding 25% in some areas. I tell you, we will complete the 5-year plan in 4 years. This is progress. I must warn you about the so-called rebels on our island. Those are anarchists who could not care less for this island, but present themselves as its liberators. Because of their nihilistic ways, all our job-creating efforts were ruined. Through the years of my presidency, I have received your gratitude, my compañeros. Alas, I am nothing but a humble servant, and you are my masters, my employers. Now I bow to the superior morality of the religious Tropicans, who absolve our sins in the face of God. Yesterday is gone. Tomorrow will come after the victory, and I have plans for tomorrow. People will no longer be hungry on our island. I have a plan to secure enough food for everyone in my next mandate. See you at the Grand Fiesta after the victory.
My dear Presidente, congratulations, Presidente. Presidente, relations between the USSR. Presidente, we have composed a list of suspects for the second agent.
Buena tarde.
There are too many suspects.
There is an opportunity here that can...
Sí.
Thank you.
Our secret agents deserve a raid. Presidente,
see?
We have composed...
Good job, agent.
Presidente, the si? Agent is on our... Presidente,
see?
The agent.
Buenos días. Excelencia.
Presidente, the real doctor.
¿Qué ocurre?
This agent is the devil himself. Our soldiers don't seem to be able to kill him. He just plays possum. And then appear somewhere else.
The old volcano crater recently started smoking once again. Some experts predict a new eruption, while others disagree with them. Personally, I am waiting to hear El Presidente's opinion on this important matter.
Presidente, did you pay attention in your volcano act? Presidente,
¿qué necesitas?
Foiled by the failure of communism.